The X Factor, sponsored by Nokia, giving you the X Factor.
Tonight, in each category, five will become three when the remaining acts visit their judges' homes.
I have made a decision.
You know you're going to be in my three.
You guys are in my top three.
I just don't know.
I wonder why.
I don't think we've failed.
They have the X Factor.
Welcome to the X Factor. They've gone from 50,000 to 124, from 124 to 15. Now the judges have to get the final five in their category down to just three. And in order to do that, they've decided to bring them to their very own homes. Arriving at Sharon Osbourne's country retreat are Cassie, Andy, Roberta, Tabby and Megan. They're the five remaining singers in the 16 to 24 category.
I honestly don't know what to expect today.
Well, well, my little motley crew has arrived.
Coming to Sharon Osbourne's house.
Mad, mad, mad.
The further you get, the more, I suppose, eager you become.
The hunger for it is even more now than it was before.
I want it very, very, very bad.
I want it.
I want it now more than ever.
In Dublin, visiting Louis Walsh are the last five groups. East London boy band Advance.
I'm confident about what we're going to go in and do soon, so yeah, we're feeling very optimistic about today, very optimistic.
Best Friends, two to go.
When we first entered the competition, we never thought we'd get this far.
Fortune, who've been gigging now for more than 8 years.
The further you go, the more you want it, because the more it becomes a reality to you. So I think even more than ever now.
Classically trained music students and part-time buskers, G4.
We'd love to get further, and we really, really want it even more than ever.
A mother, daughter and aunt, Voices with Soul.
When we first entered the competition, we didn't expect that we'd even be in the top five. No. Never.
And at Simon Cowell's £10 million London home, the five remaining 25 and overs. 36-year-old singer Steve.
Well, now I'm down to the final five. To get through to the final three, this is where it gets really serious.
27-year-old shop assistant Otis.
I really want to get onto the show when it gets live because I think that's going to be the best reflection of what I'm capable of.
36-year-old vocal coach Lloyd.
To come so far and not make it would be, you know, quite devastating for me.
50-year-old Verity, who's recently divorced.
I feel like I'm so close to doing it, but it's scary feeling.
And 38-year-old mum of two, Rowetta.
I'm not going to lie, and if I don't get in the top three, I'll be devastated.
Over the next 2 days, the 16 to 24s will stay at Sharon's £15 million country mansion, while they'll compete for the final three places.
Come on, then, we'll go for a look around.
You motley.
This is Ozzy's room. Dinner tonight.
Pizza and dough balls, right here.
My bedroom.
So, Andy,
you have to share with me.
So I can rise to the occasion.
Just joking, not.
With the tour over, Sharon asks her final five to sing one last time in front of her team, vocal coach Mark Hudson and stylist Ozzy's nephew Terry Longdon, as well as her son Jack. First up, Cassie.
Anyone who ever loved could look at me and know that I love you.
Having got this far, really, really hungry for it.
Always love me, why won't you?
Next to sing is Megan. Despite making it through the last round, Sharon had some real concerns about her.
You are an arrogant little 16-year-old that needs smacking.
Fly me to the moon and let me play amongst the stars.
I don't think I'm arrogant. It's probably just, I don't know, I was just nervous.
In other words, I love you.
All right. Very smooth.
All you got to do is try a little test.
everyone else.
Yay! I don't think it went very well, but that's my personal opinion.
Performing next is Roberta, who has a special reason for hoping today goes well.
Today's a very special day, not only because I'm here at Sharon's house, but it's my birthday.
Come on and cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
Last to sing is Tabby, who made it through the last round despite forgetting his words.
Blah, 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 blah. No, I learnt this perfectly. I had it off at 6 o'clock this morning.
Oh, get off, Tabby.
Wake up, Maggie, there's something I need to say to you.
Favourite guitar. That's when I'm really at home, you know, but I'd say I could have done better, but I could have done worse too, like, so I'd say it was all right.
Yeah. Thanks, so.
Over in Dublin, the groups are preparing to sing a song of Louis' choice. It's now time for each of them to show him and his team what they've come up with. First up to face Louis and his team of experts, artistic consultant Linda Martin, stylist Faye Sawyer, and vocal coach David Laudat, a family act, Voices with Soul.
Bittersweet memory.
It will be something that we've always dreamt about, to be in a position where this dream can come true.
And I will always love you.
Oh, sorry.
What happened? Because, girls, you know, there's no room for mistakes live on a Saturday night show.
With Grace convinced she's blown it for her family, the remaining acts know they have to raise their game to make it into the final three. Next up, a two to go. Since their first audition, Louis had real concerns about Peter and Emma's compatibility.
Didn't like your voice.
For Emma, this could be her last chance to shine.
From this moment, as long as I live.
The closer you get, the more you want it. And now we're here, we want it so much.
Emma, I was very worried about your voice initially. I thought maybe Peter should go solo, but you know, I think you've improved so much. So I think well done on that song.
Thank you.
Next up, a boy band Fortune, who've previously come under attack.
Every song sounds the same. They do this, do.
But I was caught up in physical attraction. Ooh, we'll guide you through. Might have a problem.
So, are they going to be able to come up with something new this time?
The world could show nothing to me, so I could would leave.
We basically wake up in the morning and sing, and the music is our life.
You're very, very confident, and you've got to be aware that you can't be over. Okay, keep your feet firmly placed on the ground.
Singing next are East London boy band Advance. Having made it through Louis' boot camp, they're feeling confident about their performance.
I live and breathe for you. You don't know what it's like.
We've always had this desire, and until we're there in the last week and we hear our names called as the winners of the competition, then it's not going to go away.
I was nervous. You know, I was a little bit nervous for you, so I'm sitting here going...
The last band to go before Team Walsh is G4. During boot camp, Louis was worried that their unique style wouldn't appeal to the public, so he's given them a modern classic to perform.
You're so very special.
You've done very, very well. I'm still worried about the public appeal. I do have a problem with that.
I've just got such a high off that, not because I necessarily think we're going to get through, but because I think we've just gone and nailed that in one of the most difficult situations we've ever had.
Yeah.
And I can't believe it.
Well, G4, along with all the groups, will now have to wait and see if they've done enough to make it into Louis's final three. Over at Simon's house, the final test is underway. But rather than asking the last five to sing, Simon wants to get to know them better.
I'll tell you what we've done today. We decided to watch mainly your boot camp performances.
Okay.
We think that you have a good voice. I'm not sure you've got a great voice.
Walking in Memphis, but do you really feel the way I feel?
And I think that if you were to come into my office outside of this competition, the five of you, you would be the one I would be offering a recording contract to.
I think, Simon, I could win this competition. I think I could help to give you the victory over the other two. I think I've just got that thing that the public will love.
And you got that killing streak.
I think I do.
Yeah?
I think I do. I think you'd be very proud to have me on your team.
We all think you are a fantastic singer.
Right, thank you.
That's the positive.
Yeah.
Now I have to come on to the negative.
No, no.
I think you would be impossible to manage.
No, I'm not. I want it more than anybody. If I don't get it, I'll be devastated. If you don't put me through, I'll be devastated, please.
You have my vote at the moment to go through.
Right. Oh, I'm not going to cry.
On talent alone, I would put you through.
And personality.
On talent, I would put you through.
You wouldn't put me through on personality?
Not at the moment,
though. You say you want personality. You would say it all the time. I've got loads of personality. See? I've got loads of personality. Sweet me.
How would you feel if you didn't make the finals?
I'd be lying if I said I wouldn't be very, very disappointed.
Oh, I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Now look me in the eye and tell me you think you can win this competition.
I don't like to boast, but I think I can win it.
Looking at me in the eye.
I can. Yes, I think I can win this competition. This is
love. Out of the five finalists, you are the weaker singer, but I think you probably knew that.
Right.
So there is a question mark as to why we would put you through, so why should we?
Can you just give me a second?
Yeah, of course. Take your time.
Really special voice, and I thought, well, maybe, you know, I don't hear it sometimes, but maybe somebody else would. But now that you've said that, then I don't think it's fair to the others that I go through, and
I
feel
that.
Like I wouldn't want to let you down.
I know that. Don't worry. Keep singing like they know
the score. So after weeks of auditions, boot camps, and challenges, it's finally time for the judges to decide on the final three in their category. Still to come.
I honestly don't know, and it's been the worst dilemma of all of you have been with you.
We've made it out of 50,000 people to get to this level. I don't think we've failed.
I haven't put my whole life into this, just to go around sitting in the back of a van, starving on skin.
And Sharon hits breaking point. Welcome back. The final five from the 16 to 24 category are here at Sharon Osbourne's house, waiting for the news as to which three of them she's taking through to the live shows. All five of the 16 to 24s have sung for the last time, and now Sharon, Mark and Terry must decide which three they'll take to the public vote. For the five remaining singers, the waiting begins.
I haven't put my whole life into this. Just to go around sitting in the back of a van, starving and skint, do you know what I mean? Because if one thing I know, like, I'm good at what I do. If I'm not good now, I'll never be.
Tabby. He's got the personality, he's got the voice, he's edgy. But when Tabby came in and sang, just knew instinctively he needed his band.
Oh, I think that's why he loses it in his performances, because he hasn't got a band and he hasn't got an instrument.
A little scared, just maybe thought we could at least have the evening maybe to make another impact.
Roberta, like she's very classy.
I find it so refreshing that she does not use her beauty as a weapon.
This girl is going to have to deliver in live shows Saturday after Saturday, and she's nervous.
Yeah. I think I've tried. I've really, really tried my best, and my best is all that Megan can do, so.
Megan, she's finally letting herself relax and just go for it.
Before, she was a 16-year-old girl trying to be 23.
The only thing with Megan is her age.
It has been quite an exhausting day. Even though it's been supposed to have been chilled and relaxed, it's intense on the mind, isn't it, you know?
And he needs to take singing lessons exactly. 5 days a week. But the thing is, he's adorable. When Andy came into the studio, I fell in love with him.
Literally feel like running downstairs, standing on the table and just going, yes, please pick me, please pick me.
Cassie is an old soul in a young body. She's got this pure, beautiful voice.
The thing with Cassie is, what I don't like about her is her image.
She needs a little image. It's all or nothing. There's nothing half measure here.
It's 1 hour later and the Osborne team have agreed on two of the three finalists. But Sharon's really struggling with the third and final place.
They both need work. As far as I'm concerned, the same amount of work and which one will do it.
If we could have them cloned to make them one person, we'd win the whole ball of wax.
It's your decision.
I know, and I hate this, and I'm so sorry to all of you. I just don't know.
Unable to make up her mind, Sharon decides to get some air. As night falls, Sharon still hasn't made her mind up and decides to sleep on it. It's the next morning and Sharon has finally come to a decision.
I know that now I'm happy with my final decision. I feel secure with the decision that I've made and I think I've done the right thing.
We're all just pieces of the puzzle, really, aren't we? If we don't fit into what they're looking for, I don't fit, you know what I mean? So.
Be disastrous for me not to go through.
I feel awful to have to tell two people who have worked so hard that they're now going home.
It's the moment of truth for the 16 to 24s, and first in to find out if she's made it to the final three is Roberta.
Look at you, you're gorgeous. You're nervous.
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
Thank you.
How do you think you did?
I don't know.
I think you need to come out of yourself a lot more with your personality. Because you are going to be my... one of my three.
Are you messing?
No.
Oh, my God. Won't.
You're gonna work hard. You have
Thank
to work
so
hard.
Much. I will, I promise. Happy birthday, Missy. Have
you
come to
raise the dead? You honestly, honestly have got the best voice I have ever heard of any 16-year-old.
Thank you.
But you know what?
What?
I wanna win this contest. And I know that just with you right now, it's just not your time. You gave me nothing else. You're too young for me right now. Can I have a hug?
You can have a hug, Whoever's got through to the final three and whoever's going to win this competition, the X Factor, it's their time. It's not my time yet. Love is a tempo. Love high
on the... Love is a tempo. Love the...
you know you're a little ball of talent. You sing great. You know, you write your own songs. The only thing that we've got to pay attention to is your image. Because you look like a little girl, and you've got the voice of a woman. So I have come to my decision, Cassie. You know you're going to be in my three.
Thank you so much. You ready for big things to happen?
Yeah. Chuck it at me.
Cassie and Roberta have made it. So the final place is between Andy and Tabby. Carry each other.
Honestly don't know, and it's been the worst dilemma of all of you have been with you. I really like you.
Thank you.
Of everybody, I really, really like you. But can you deliver on those live shows? Are you going to remember the words? Because you haven't been.
Maybe I got a bit flustered at times, like...
But you're going to get more bleeding flustered in front of all them cameras. You were just so adorable and so lovely, and just, I want it for you so bad. I've made my decision anyway. You know what it is, don't you? This is really, really hard for me. But I'm afraid it's going to have to be a no ending. And I just hope that everyone out there sees you and that they love you like that.
No,
I do.
Yeah, give over.
Right. Go on.
Right. They deserve, whoever the three are, to have gone through. It just makes you want it to even more.
You stay.
What?
You stay.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh my God! Watch this, please.
Please get this on.
I'll be all right. I'll be all right, yeah. Please,
I'll
promise you.
Let me
I
down.
Promise you that I will go the whole way for you.
So Sharon's chosen her final three.
These kids are all my kids' age, and I know what's going to happen when they go home, how their mums and dads are going to feel. And I just put myself in that place, and I just dread it. Just dread it.
It's disappointing for it to be over. But I'm also glad that the decision's been made, and that now that I know I can get on with the rest of my life. She is my baby.
I love her. This would mean the world to him, because this is what he really wants to do.
I think they do think I've got through. I think they think I've like done really well.
I don't know whether she's had a dream shattered. I don't know whether a dream's going to come true. And either way, I just want a hug. Mm. I want my little girl.
Hello. Hi. This is a no.
Back, it kind of just dawns on you now that you're going home, what you've just kind of been through. So excited, just can't wait. You know the
world. I'm very nervous for poor Roberta, and I'm very nervous.
Just anxious to hear whether she's got through.
We've been nervous and then relaxed and then nervous again. She's found her way.
Very proud of her altogether.
Thank you. I am really, really, really excited about telling my friends and family. I cannot wait to see their faces.
I'm feeling really nervous seeing her waiting around, seeing how she's done, knowing that she's like out there and she knows.
Yeah.
folks know how I've done, so it's going to be some fun telling them when I get into the airport, you know. Ah, they go mad.
Please God, maybe get the break this time. He really, really wanted it. He wants to get down tonight.
A bit nervous for him, but what will be will be.
I did it! I'm so proud of him. Look at my good-looking talented boyfriend.
Still to come.
They're really, really slick.
Simon Cowell will annihilate them on TV.
Giving you the X Factor.
Still to come.
I think it's just hit me that we're going to find out soon.
You guys are in my top three.
Welcome back to the X Factor, where it's decision time in Dublin. Louis Walsh and his team must now decide which of their five acts will become his final three.
Who will we start with? Who do you want to start with, Dave?
Two to go.
I'm feeling sort of almost numb, you know, really.
My endless love.
Peter, I get, but Emma, I'm not sure about.
I think it's just hit me that we're going to find out soon.
I think they can improve on it.
She
I really
certainly
do.
Has improved since we saw
she
her
has,
last.
Yeah.
I'm a soppy old thing, but yeah, it's pretty nasty right now.
Voices with Soul, the three girls.
Like a bridge over troubled waters.
You know, this is a big show, it's
absolutely
a live show, there's no room for mistakes.
That's right, but this performance
yeah
wasn't that great.
No, it wasn't.
Obviously, it was me who made the mistake. But
the tones weren't together, the pitching was out, and it wasn't great.
We made it out of 50,000 people to get to this level. I don't think we failed.
So what do you think of Fortune?
We all need somebody to lean on.
They strike me as being one-trick ponies.
It's a bit weird having your future in someone else's hands, but fingers crossed.
Girls will like them, Belinda. Girls will vote
but
for them.
I can see them in smash hits. I can see them
in smash hits,
on
yeah
top of the pops, I can see them making it.
Okay, well then, advance.
I just can't control my feet.
Hopefully the judges will see the promise that we have, the talent. We're hoping that it's us that go through this round.
I champion these guys a little bit and I like them. But this time round, I just wasn't convinced.
G4. I'm still worried about the public appeal. I do have a problem with that.
They kind of get you, they draw you in. You just hope that that translates on telly.
We're definitely unique, so hopefully it'll take us on to the live finals and give the public the choice of deciding if we're what they want.
When was the last time we had something like this, an act like that in the charts?
And as the morning goes on, time is running out for both Louis and for two of the bands.
They're really, really slick. They look the part, they act the part, you know, to the point that I'm bored with them.
I just like the cut of their jib, they've got something.
Simon Cowell will annihilate them on TV. He'll take away their confidence. I think they have the X Factor.
Having started out from 50,000 people, it's now time for the remaining five groups to discover if they've secured a place in Louis' final three. For those who have, their life-changing journey will continue. And for those who've fallen at the final hurdle, their journey will only be taking them home.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Thanks very much for waiting. You know, we have five acts and we have to get it down to three. And it's been a very, very difficult decision for all of us. We have made a decision. and you're not in my top three.
It's over, over. It's not the way I choose to live.
I don't know, words can't describe it really. It's a bit deflating, but we're not gonna stop.
It's been very hard for us to pick three acts out of five, because everybody did really, really well yesterday. And I've to pick the three acts. I think I'm gonna do the best on the TV show. You guys are in my top three. Hi guys, sorry to keep you waiting for so long. We've only got three spaces and we've five acts. And there were times you were really good, but there was times people on my panel weren't sure about this act. And I made a decision today. Ye are in the top three.
You're growing now. There's nowhere left to
fall when you reach the bottom.
Thank you very much.
And big congratulations.
See you.
Because you've had a rough old ride.
I still can't believe it.
After an emotional morning, Voices with Soul and Fortune come forward to find out which band will take the final place. For one act, the dream of becoming stars will be over.
The reason I brought two bands in together is there's only one place left in my final three. So one of you is going forward into my final three, and the other act has to go home. It's been a very difficult decision for us. I mean, you guys were really good on different songs, and I think you've got great potential. Girls, you let us down yesterday with your song. Don't know what happened to you. But we only have one place, and only one act can go forward. The group taking the final place in my top three. It's now or never. Voices with Soul.
Never give up in this industry anyway. We've gone for so long now, there's no point giving up now, that's just a waste.
Fortune's strong and it always will be.
Next Saturday you sing live to the nation.
Do you really?
Yeah, you do. And you'll be singing in front of 8 million people at home.
Oh my days.
We're ready.
We've come so far. The bands leave Dublin to travel home. For Voices with Soul, G4 and Two to Go, it will only be a short stay because they'll now move to London to begin rehearsing for next week's live show. And even though it's not good news for all the groups, they do have their biggest supporters waiting for them, their families. First to arrive home are Advance.
They would have tried their best and that's all we can ask of them.
We've had success.
We made it to the top five, but we didn't make it to the top three. But remember this. Been
on this path of life for so long.
G4's family wait at Jonathan's house for news, and his granddad is feeling hopeful.
I'm confident they'll get through, and they'll get through to the final, I hope.
Okay, lads, so what's the news?
We're in!
Forget where you're coming from. Pretend that it's all
happens.
Two to go have just reached Emma's home.
Well, I'm afraid.
You're not going to be seeing very much of us because we're in the toilet! Oh, just nice to be back with everybody, but it hasn't sunk in yet. No chance. Probably going to be days, I think.
Fortune's families have gathered to look back at the past and hopefully celebrate the boys' future.
They've tried so hard over the years, and I just hope that they get where they want to get.
We didn't get through.
You did.
The last band to reach home are Family Act Voices with Soul, and Grace and Hildia's mum, Leonie, is feeling the nerves.
I tell you, my heart goes boop, 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 boop. This will be someone else's
dream. Hi.
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 How did you do? Thank God I'm alive to see them going forward, you know, instead of backward, going forward.
Still to come.
I think she's 80% nuts and 20% normal.
How many percent talented?
Oh, 95% talented.
I wonder why.
Come.
It's just really, really close. It's just almost too close.
I have made a decision.
Have you?
Okay. Yeah, I have.
Welcome back to The X Factor. We're in London at the Cowell residence, where he and his panel are about to retire to make the all-important decision as to who from his five will make up his final three. And helping him make his decision is stylist Sunita and vocal coach Annie Skates.
OK, let's start with Steve. Is he a winner?
Yeah, he's a modest guy who knows he's
modest,
can sing.
Exactly.
But, like, he doesn't know that he's good-looking. He doesn't know how attractive he is.
And I'm singing this song to you.
There you go. For me, in the first time in my life, you're asking me to work with somebody who I don't believe particularly cares whether or not he's successful or not, and I just find that odd.
I'm really pleased that I've got Simon as my mentor, because if I had Sharon or Louis, I really don't think I would have got this far.
All right, let me move on to Otis.
I like the tone of his voice.
And I want to tell you so much. I love you.
Great.
He doesn't seem to be excited by what he does.
I actually do believe he is one of the contestants that, given a chance, you would see the best out of him.
Now I'm in the final five, I'm very hungry for it.
Rowetta.
Creole lady, mama, love.
It's a big risk.
It is, I think it's worth taking.
It's worth
taking. It really is a big risk, because I think she's 80% nuts and 20% normal.
How many percent talented?
Oh, 95% talented.
I'm really pleased to be here, but it just feels like we're really, really close. It's just almost too close.
OK, Verity, this is a tough one.
When I fall in love, it will be forever.
Let's suppose we did put her through, and the first week, the nerves get to her, she can't sing live on the night. Don't you think that is more cruel doing that to her than letting her down now, so she can bow out gracefully?
Because no matter how nervous she's been before, she's still been able to sing.
I think if you put her through, she would believe that you had faith in her.
I am proud of myself for getting this far. I would be very disappointed if I didn't get any further.
Lloyd, I would find it difficult to criticize much about Lloyd.
They don't come around anymore.
And he would never, ever let you down.
But does he make you go, wow?
It's a dream, isn't it? Of course, it would change my life in unimaginable ways.
I'm going to go through the names and I want a yes or a no.
Okay.
Lloyd, yes or a no?
As Simon and the girls decide their fate, the finalists go back to the hotel. After months and months of preparation, this will be the last night they spend hoping. It's 9 a.m. and in less than an hour, five will become three.
I've made up my mind now. I'm going to tell three people that they've made the finals. And unfortunately, I have to tell two people that they haven't. But, you know, it's my house, one-on-one. It's going to be awkward. I'm not looking forward to it.
Another day has gone. I'm still all alone.
Can I come? Positive.
How are you feeling?
I'm very nervous.
On a positive side...
Oh, no, don't give me negative.
We think you are a great singer.
Thank you.
But there was a downside.
Yeah.
What I didn't want to do is to put you into a situation in a live environment if I didn't think you could cope with it or I could cope with you.
I promise you, you better have. You'd be daft not to.
Against part of my better judgment, I've asked you to be in the top three.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Oh, God. Oh my God, it's my dream. That's all. Oh, I'm here to practice. I've done everything. What can I wear? What can I do? I'm going to be in the final.
I can only put three people through.
Of course.
Two people have to go.
Mm-hmm.
If I met you all for the first time, and you came in my office, and I had to offer one of you a recording contract, you would be the one. This isn't my office, and I have made a decision. And we are not going to ask you to be in our top three, Otis.
Okay. Just the other
night. I'm a bit upset, yeah, but...
Understandably, having come this far...
Yeah, but I don't think it's going to stop me.
Vocally, I thought you were terrific. The girls with me absolutely adored you. And everything went great until I asked you one thing.
About whether or not I really won it.
Yeah.
And I think I can win.
But you couldn't look at me in the eye.
Because I don't like to say that.
I know.
It's just me. I feel it, but I don't like to say it.
I have to choose somebody who I genuinely believe was going to be a winner. And I'd like you to be in the final three.
That is so wicked, wicked.
Are you
wicked.
True?
I can't believe it. I'm really amazed. I thought he was going to say no.
With both Steve and Rowetta in the final three, that leaves only one place for either Verity or Lloyd.
I think there was a good connection there between me and Simon, and I think we had a meeting of minds, and I'm quite confident that I'll be one of the three.
Quite a day for you yesterday, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. You know, if I could be anybody else, I'd love to be a more confident person. You are what you are, aren't you?
How are you, Lloyd?
I'm good.
Nice to see you again.
You too.
So, this was a very difficult decision for us. Yesterday went very well. I really enjoyed our conversation. We chose two people unanimously, and then we were 50-50 on you and somebody else.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm okay.
How was last night?
Didn't sleep very good.
But you've enjoyed it?
Yes, I have. I'm sure once I'm on my way home and I look back then.
Well, we've enjoyed having you on the show.
Thank you.
But you did say something very telling yesterday, didn't you?
Did I?
When you said you didn't want to let me down.
No.
And you didn't want to let yourself down.
No, that is a thing.
The decision we made was based on who we believed the public would probably want to see in the final three.
Okay.
And it was a very difficult decision.
Right.
And Lloyd.
Yeah.
And I have made a decision.
Have you?
Oh. Yeah, I have. It wasn't you. I don't think you would let me down, and I'm going to ask you to be in the top three.
Thank you.
You can believe in yourself now because we believe in you.
Thank you.
Yeah, and I really mean that.
Rarity, 50,000 down to 9.
I wonder why.
Just pray that he really goes far in this.
And would you save my soul tonight?
I didn't get in.
Oh, okay.
I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away.
I really didn't think I'd get this far. And that is from the heart.
I will stand by you forever.
What's wrong? No, it's all right. I just want to say, it's all
good.
Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I in too deep?
I think my mum will have done very well. She's probably biting her nails and very scared of either way of how we're going to react.
I feel every emotion she feels. You do when it's your child.
Have I lost my mind? Well, I don't care. You're here tonight.
Hello, instead.
He decided to give me a chance because look.
I can be your hero, baby.
I've got the X Factor.
She's done well to get this far. Really done well.
So that's it. The judges' 9 final acts have been chosen. And joining Rowetta, Steve and Verity in the 25 and overs will be Tabby, Cassie and Roberta representing the 16 to 24s. They'll be singing alongside Two To Go, Voices With Soul and G4. But how long they last is up to you, because next week they'll be singing live in the studio and you'll get the chance to vote for who you think should win the X Factor.
The X Factor competition gives you a chance to taste Simon Cowell's lifestyle. You could win his car, a holiday at his favourite Caribbean hotel and £1,000. You can also win tickets to the live Saturday night show, as well as £1,000 cash each week. This week's question is, how many acts are there left in the X Factor competition? Is it A20, B12 or C9? To enter, call 09012 93 33 29 or text MINI followed by A, B or C to 86107. Good luck.
Coming next to United.